Oh, did I time it right? What? Yeah, looks like you timed it. Good job, Sean. Hi, Internet. How are you?
Transitions.
How's it going? Happy Saturday or Sunday, depending on where you're at. Do some more Cults of the Lamb. We still have the fourth boss that we need to fight. Maybe remember how to play this game. Yeah, kinda a little bit. Okay, you're still do. Alright, farms are running. Good. Tier 2. Oh, we actually need. Wait, but did. Was that a tier 2 and it broke? I thought tier 2s didn't break. Uh oh. That's no bueno. Maybe it wasn't tier 2. I don't know. Make more enhanced bricks, make more enhanced wood, make more gold. Don't have enough. It's almost daytime. Eat out a bunch of food. All right, they should all be happy now. Oh no, I fucking didn't kill the guy. Shoots. I should have killed my old people. Oh well, actually. Can we ritual? Can we, can I sacrifice? We can. We can't duel. Fuck. Let's make him. Let's make him high. And then we'll go on a murdering spree. Yeah. Give me your monies. I don't know where you're getting money from, but give it to me. And we will work you to death. We need to farm more mushrooms. We need more mushrooms. And more bone. Yeah. We need a bone. Switch out my cards. Alright, now we're gonna take out the old people. Your praise. Level up. Come back in 3 days. All right.
Ooh, Alright, let's go do a run. Okay, that's good. Interesting. South. More bones for rituals. I need more grass to feed my people. So far, pretty good run. This is where we jinx ourselves. And, we fail from there. Let's see. Ooh-wee. I want the follower. We're gonna go for followers. Always need more followers. Get to get.
Welcome, y'all. Casa.
I'm gonna follow her form. I just killed two followers. Okay. Nice. There. Weapon upgrade. No, better gauntlets. Well, we just killed two followers, so we need a new one. Answered wrong there. We're not getting that one. He's just angry. So angry. Things disappear. That was not very nice. That was not a very nice game. Hey, mini boss. Before a boss. That enemy's not fun either. And we're gonna die before the end of this run. You know what? I can feel it. Oh, hi, other kitty cat. Another thing that kind of sucks too is because I didn't get the sacrifice to res ability. A little more difficult, I feel. How are we doing, cult? How are you doing? Oh, they're all hungry. That's the boss room. Maybe you can do it, Claws? 2.5 hearts? Hey, this isn't the boss. Holy shit. All right. We were off to the last boss. Nope, guess not. All right, let's go feed our cult. Master Farms. Well, I got 2 more old people. Fuck. Yeah, you can go worship. Kind of interesting if there was an option to actually not take them in. Could be an interesting change to the game. Let's grab some food. Berries. Oh, we're out of seeds. We want more mushrooms. That's just gonna be a plot of mushrooms. Yeah. And I want more camellia. Heal our motherfuckers. You. Beelzebub, he died. One of the things I wish would happen is if the game would tell me, like, so if I'm like talking to them while they're not currently working, like they like went to the bathroom or wandering around, is if the game would like, oh yeah, this person is currently farmer, or this person is currently, he's actually. Oh my god, that's terrible. Thank you.
What you want, dude? Stone. Okay. Which we should probably make some more of these guys, refineries. Two old people go. Oh, I got three old people. Damn. Oh, they're all leveling up. I can't execute them. I mean, make them fight. Probably not the most efficient layout.
5 like that? That kind of works. No, because then it bounces into this one over here. So we'll just keep it at 4 for now. I'm a glorious leader. You can go to bed. Go to bed. I'm out of beds. Okay, well. Nice. It's a nice day. Cheesy cauliflower chowder. That actually sounds pretty good.
Chalamba, Gaia.
Like, you mean there's nowhere to poop? You have fucking outhouse. There's... Fine. You know what? We'll complete the quest. Give you some more places to shit. Do another run. Let's heal this last person. Do another run. If we collect more people, because we're gonna need more workers. Hey, look. I'm gonna maybe kill somebody right here at the beginning. Oh, okay. This thing is like, I don't have a weapon yet. Vampire swords and tentacles. Oh my God. Sean, roll. Holy shit. Don't face tank it. Thank you. dark red color change. It's kind of difficult to see. Buy one, or can... Yeah, let's do this one. I want the question mark. I want the combo gloves. Thank you. needing all the decorations. Game's like, nah, we're not gonna give you anything else for decorations. So I wonder what the balance would be like if you got all the deco unlocked, though. And then you have the, you also have the... You can't pick cards skill turned on. Amazon, where are you? You're supposed to be delivering me a new table. First new, new shelf for my vinyl storage. What the fuck? Excuse me? I mean, it's just health. Yeah, take it. What did I get? Dying of old age. Thing it has both mouth and multiple arms, yeah. Ooh, increase the loyalty. Who's a young one? 39, 36, 34, 27. Horace, you are our. Oh, that's the loyalty. Dummy. Well, I guess I'm gonna talk to him when I get back. Food. We want the food. Beets. Root. Village is gonna be angry at me. That's not gonna be good.
Another half blue. Okay, that's a little bit better. Somebody else just died of old age? Fuck. Just giving me hearts as handouts now. Come on. It's not gonna help when I go against the boss. That's fuck. Do we want to escape or do we want to fight the boss? How bad could it be? How bad could this boss be? 2.5? We can probably do it. Oh god, it's a spider. I mean, obviously knew it was a spider. Oh fuck! Why are you so fast? You are so fucking fast. Can't see, screen shake. Fuck. And the whole cult's gonna be angry. People died. They're probably all hungry. Oh! Holy shit. They're not as bad off as I thought they'd be. Surprising. They're all old. Adopt you real quick. Yes.
Might as well just take them all out. Oh shit, I should have done the service before killing everybody. Well, that doesn't matter because I've already unlocked everything. This is just to bump everybody's faith back up. Sermon rituals. And everybody's hungry, so we're gonna do this one. Aw, you son of a bitch. I start putting, oh no, bodies in the fertilizer. It's happening. Gertie is now old. Jesus, all my people are just getting old. Free this person over here, yeah. Two damage, Jesus Christ. And they give me the hammer at the very beginning. This, things are just gonna melt. But it's the hammer, it's slow as fuck. Hammer, man.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's nice that you can change your direction mid-swing, so... useful. Shops, hearts, question mark. Let's gamble. Let's get question mark. Ah, yes. Loyalty. I understand how this one works this time. Hydras? Well. Does it float? That's the thing, though. Does it float over? Because I don't think it does. Junarte.
Oh.
Do it again. Fuck me. Hearts back. That's nice. Double gold, enemies drop poison. Fuck. Horse poopy. Explosions or yes, that one. Let's go right. This is not a good ability. Oh no. Standing in the poison, it hurts. Yeah, I'm done with this level. Fuck this level.
Do not like the hammer, even though it does a billion damage. Fuck!
Okay, okay. Yes, this is... slightly better. Ooh, poop. Speed. Faster is better. Faster, better. In this context, faster is better.
I feel like the game's not giving me as many hearts now. The hammer's like, oh, you've got the hammer, so here's, that's a handicap. You have the fast boy. As soon as I say that, there's a heart drop. Ah. Let's go. all the collectibles for this level.
Yeah, for this map.
Let's go. Yeah, why is this one? Why is this bed broken again? No, I didn't mean to talk to you. But I will. Where are you? Where are you, old man? No. Okay.
I'm not gonna murder him, I'm gonna convert you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that thing is fucking broken.
God damn it.
That's fine. I mean,
Arna, where are you? All these sick people. Hey, they're healthy again. No, don't want to talk to you. I want to heal somebody else. Resurrection. I need more followers. Damn. We just need followers now. Three hearts, does poison, and 20% chance to not receive damage. Okay. What's for dinner tonight? Don't feel like cooking. Oh, I should have stolen the pop. Fuck. Dummy. I will take all the bones and grass, though. Keep the run going. Maybe another follower. Oh, wait. What? When'd the run end? BRB. Baseball bat? Bane sword. That seems bad. Easy peasy, okay. Ah, lore time. Harrow. think technically we have all of our followers now to trigger the last event. We have to sacrifice them all? I mean, be kind of crazy, but I guess. Wait, I saw a heart there for a brief second. Not the game's like, nah, you didn't actually do that. That's poo poo. 18. What? Sermon. I have to do a sacrifice, maybe? Picture walls. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, don't you know? Get rid of this sparkles. Or Tina. Or Fuji. We're gonna go Sparkles. Sparkles, it is your time. I'm hungry. And then we're gonna do a cage match. Where the old people fight the old people. Two shall enter. One shall leave. Ooh, I can't. I guess one of them's leveling up. Okay. quite remember. Is he summoning? He's 6 more gold. Do I get my people back after the summoning ritual? I don't remember. We still need more friends. I can buy, rescue one here. Now let's go to the Watcher Temple. Not exactly the best cards. And I also have to murder somebody at night. Like, I have, like, this quest. Be like, oh, you're bad. Okay, where the fuck are you, Arger? I'm pretty sure he's already dead.
because I converted them into the the demon. Right? You have to sacrifice. I think that's gonna do it for the stream for right now. Yeah, no, that's gonna be it for right now or tonight. I'll catch you laters.